Ozanna, you did have a major audience with the king and queen, or the duke and duchess, or whoever they are.
Yes, that's me. And that's not like a, you know, that's not a, you know, a wax figure.
Now let's break this down.
Okay.
I can't tell if you're about to lunge at her. You're taking a crouched position. What's happening
here? Okay, so this is what happened. They met my brother-in-law, Brett Uhrmark, my sister, Elena, and they come to me, and Kate extends her hand, and I say, no, 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 no. I heard we're not supposed to shake hands. I've been practicing all day how to curtsy, and I'm just going to do it. So I go into full curtsy mode. She starts laughing.
I'm pretty sure you embarrassed yourself. Good day, New York, and the United States of America. She offered her hand, and you refused it.
I did. And then wait. Then Will says to me, because he sees now I'm having a hard time getting up from the crouched position,
yeah.
What happened to your hand? And I said, I was in a speed skating race with Apollo Ohno, and I won.
So you lied to him.
Well, you know, it was a little joke. Maybe something got lost in translation.
Like the truth. All right, let's break this down a little bit more.
But anyway, today when I finally got the picture from Barry Baum and the good people at the NBA, I realized what a goofball I am.
She's taking it in good humor.
Yes.
Now, by the way, this man is the guy who gets us the tickets. Brett Uhrmark, your brother-in-law.
Yeah, he pulled a great one. And I look ridiculous.
You
do look, I not?
Almost
I'm sorry.
Almost aggressive. Now, what do you think they said about you after you left?
Who is that goofball?
Really? I've seen Downton Abbey. They look cool, but they can be kind of uptight over there in the UK.
Actually, I have to say, they were both, first of all, lovely, and seemed to be enjoying the jokes that were going around. And
Did you ask Will what he did for a living?
I did not.
I think that would go over real well.
No, I have to say they were both lovely, and Kate is gorgeous in person, tall, slim. I think my baby bump now is bigger than her baby bump. Wanted to say.
I'd like to say
and
it
I don't have a baby bump.
Yeah, well.
I got a baby bump from 20 years ago that never went away. So.
Get over, come on, you're too harsh on yourself.
Anyway.
Wasn't exactly incident-free, was it?
It wasn't incident-free, but anyway, that picture for posterity. I mean, weigh in on the Fox 5 NY Facebook page. I mean, someday I'm going to show this to my grandchildren, and he could be king, right? And they will say, Grandma, what were you doing in this picture?
It's good stuff. Don't worry.
You think?
Yeah, of course. Come on.
I'm slightly embarrassed this morning.
I mean, you could have turned your back on them, I told you. You know what I mean? Because of the war in 1812 and all the hostility.
I'm just so glad that you weren't there with the Good Day New York flag. That would have really put them over the
top.
Hey,
King, would you hold this flag for a minute? All right.
That would have really put them over the top.
All right, good stuff.
Wow.
Anyway, I missed you guys there.
That's really cool.
It was a moment in time.
I didn't realize you did a...
a full curtsy and
really?
Then couldn't get up.
Wait. I can't shake it. I've been practicing this all day. I could just see it. Really? Wow.
Sorry.
As I said.
I'm sorry if I embarrassed you all.
Yeah, it's all right. We'll get over it.
Okay. Anyway.